So this is for charging my car. This is the controller for the battery that switches the house back and forth from battery power to the grid power. This is for the solar panels, inverter, and this is the Powerball 2. Currently not enabled, but come Monday it should be online. Oh, and then there is all the new wiring and the new panel. So this panel here has been I don't know what they did, but all these have been disabled, and this is the new panel. And that's about it.